I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. I hope you had a chance to soak up the sunshine today because the fog and the drizzle is moving in as early as Friday morning. So here's the planner for this Thursday evening. Oklahoma City sunset 6:16, temperatures in the upper 40s, winds stay out of the southeast, a little bit on the breezy side, but mostly clear. Temperatures falling lower 40s by about 9 o'clock. When you wake up Friday morning, you're going to wake up to cloud cover, fog, and drizzle. The fog and drizzle will be mainly along and east of I-35, but here's predictor. You can see all the thick clouds showing up as gray. Watch what happens throughout the day. Yep. The fog and the drizzle stays with us most of the day. I mean, the panhandle, southwestern Oklahoma, they're going to see a lot more sun, and they're going to get a lot warmer, but we're stuck underneath the clouds. If the clouds would break, we'd be a lot warmer. So let's talk about the digits here. A high 52 with the drizzle on Friday. That's a very high probability that we're going to get the fog and drizzle, so I'm not going to put a percentage on it. Saturday, chance of showers, mainly Friday night into early Saturday morning showers, maybe a rumble of thunder, but a cold front's going to move through, and a high, only 48 degrees of falling temperatures into the afternoon. Sunday, real cold. There's a chance of flurries early, high of 33, north winds pretty strong. So there's going to be a bite in the air on Sunday. Not a very nice day, so great weather to be inside and watching the Oscars. Another chance of snow early on Monday, mainly across southern Oklahoma, but a high of only 32 there on Monday. Tuesday, 45, 47 Wednesday, and then two more chances of snow. One real early on Thursday, another one late on Friday, but it's a 1-2 punch for the end of the work week. Some of that may accumulate, and we're chilly there. Highs only in the lower 30s for Friday and Saturday. The warm-up by, well, mini warm-up by Sunday. When you're up to date with the latest, First Alert Forecast.